gentlemen, this contest set for one fall is for the vacant WWE Championship.
Publicly apologize for the events that transpired at Battleground. And to ensure that this little issue between Randy Orton and Daniel Bryan has a definitive ending, I am announcing that there will be a rematch held inside Hell in a Cell. In addition, there will be a special guest referee, fully capable of making sure that we have an undisputed WWE champion.
I guarantee that I will make sure there is definitely a new WWE champion.
Randy Orton has been on a tear. I dare you right now, name the guy that can stop that Randy Orton.
Daniel Bryan.
To Hell in a Cell, and I guarantee you, one man will walk out the new WWE champion.
Now, Sean, I can see right through you. It's not that you don't like me, it's that you resent me. Because no matter how great you once were, I will always be that much better than you. You screw me over at Hell in a Cell, there'll be no coming back. What I do.
Randy Orton went for the RKO and sweeps the music attempted by the Heartbreak Kid.
You need to not worry about me. You need to worry about Daniel Bryan.
Bryan taking it to Orton. Daniel Bryan taking out all his frustrations on Randy Orton.
Worry about Daniel Bryan? I'm not just going to beat him at Hell in a Cell. I'm going to destroy him. I'm going to hurt him. I'm going to hurt him real bad. And then I promise to be my WWE champion. I'm gonna make sure. Hell, your very first Hell in a Cell will be your absolute last.